All right, part two of our Clash Legacy. Let's do this.